Ward with time, got single coverage, and the pass is juggled and caught. Dunbar with the grab inside the 10. Third and 12, single coverage, and Dunbar is there. Dunbar at 100 yards in the first half. Going against Oklahoma's best corner. Pulling out, his pass pulled in, a broken tackle. Dunbar still going.
He'll throw it, Dunbar is open. Touchdown, Houston.
Dunbar's got a tremendous physical advantage on anybody.
End zone. Dunbar. Touchdown, Houston.
Quick release. Fade toward the end zone. It is caught. Touchdown. Stephen Dunbar.
Ward Jr. steps into a throw. Stephen Dunbar is left all alone. Dunbar, the pick-up. He is going to go inside the five.
Now, he's a big dude at 6'3", 210 pounds, but look at the shifty move there, and then the speed enough to beat David Mims.
Ward a one-on-one. Dunbar, end zone. Touchdown, Cougars.
Houston opens up with all Dunbar all the time.
Allen fires it to the near sideline. Good catch, Dunbar.
Throw over the middle, wide open, Dunbar. Breaking tackle, spinning.
Good blocking by Dunbar. Man coverage.
Four-man rush, the throw over the middle. That's complete to Dunbar. Three wide receivers to the left. Allen looks back to the other side. Back shoulder throw, and what a catch out there by Dunbar.
They caught him jumping. He looks down the sideline. Stephen Dunbar to go up and get it. Big target at 6'3". Across the middle again, it's Dunbar who's been sure-handed.
Now he's going to reverse it back, and King is going to go in for the touchdown. And they lead it with 11 seconds left.
Better pocket protection and single coverage. Dunbar's got it inside the 20. After the play fake, behind Dunbar, and he's in.
That's up third down. Pressure from Waller off the edge. Dunbar's got the catch. On third down, matches up with Dunbar. Little pressure, pass over the middle. Dunbar's got it.
Here they will snap it quickly, swing it out to Dunbar, splits the crease, dives for the pylon, touchdown. Osma, end zone, touchdown. Dunbar. It's off the fake. King looking long for Dunbar. What a catch. Dunbar, no significant play fake, one-on-one Dunbar. Started quarterback. Now begins the second with a great play fake, and Dunbar. Flat foot race. Stephen Dunbar, touchdown.
His receiver on the far side.
He comes, and what a grab! Unbelievable. Quick throw this time. Dunbar makes a man miss. He made Merchant miss. Now Dunbar's off. Bonner and Dunbar, two of the most successful receivers in Houston football history, and they've had some really good ones here. King with a shoulder fake, has time. Dunbar's wide open. The defender fell down. Dunbar breaks the tackle, and he's gone. He is gone. He is gone. Touchdown, Cougars.
Dunbar is the deep ball threat. Gets down to the 17. King downfield. And a heck of a catch made that time by Dunbar.
Did he catch that?
He did catch that.
It's wow. Good. And as a matter of fact, that ball does not even touch the ground.
Right off his shoestrings for the first down. Got to convert here, 4 yards away from keeping this drive alive. King back to pass, over the middle, finds Dunbar. Stephen Dunbar's had himself an amazing night. 10 catches.